There you are. Gotcha. Oh, man. You're still alive. What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all.
We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there.
What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. We're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Hey, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
You weren't kidding. You're a better shot with that thing than I am. Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together.
ammo.
Yeah, just keep doing that.
We're getting out of this room. Right, this way.
Fucking.
Come on, I'll block this. Cover the stairs. Follow me through here.
Okay. Do you know where you're going?
Never set foot in this place.
Oh, great.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Right. Stay close. Come on. Let's head for those doors. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More flickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. We're so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know.
through here. Come on, kid.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
I'm looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear and look for an exit.
Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do we do?
We hold on to them.
Get ready. Doing fine.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. There are more!
How many of these things are there?
Sound good.
It's a bloater!
What?
One of those big fucking guys!
Put them out of there, Mitch. Hey, kid?
Yeah?
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
Check the breach.
Listen.
No infected.
What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. Let's say we Make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out to a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
She's here. Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David! No! Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
Down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though. Oh, the horse.
Going over this way. You guys, check that cabin.
Son of a...
Yeah.
Hey, we got a man down here. Where do I go? Where'd they go?
spread out!
Motherfucker. Where is she? Yeah.
You there?
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, LA. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go. Jeez. Way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Shit.
What you got?
Nothing. What about you?
Nothing here either. Keep looking.
Let's go check over there.
You,
down there.
Where's this girl?
Yeah.
Talk to me.
of a bitch! Fan out!
I don't want to get trapped in here.
Side of the lodge! You're gonna pay for this shit!
Son of a bitch!
I'm gonna kill you!
getting out of here.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
I promise, it's just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been, quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Hmm? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie. Ellie.
Ellie.
Ellie!
Where'd she run off to?
You find anything yet?
Got your ass! One way or another, you gotta tell me!
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off! Hold him still!
Same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I'll tell you. I ain't lying. I ain't.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe him.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
The girl, she's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
Come on, David. I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
I got this!
anybody. I'm saying we can have a real situation here. We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it. Stay focused. Find us.
How did you do it?
That's all right. Nowhere to go. You want out?
You're gonna have to come get these keys.
I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive. Good kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. Give up. No, you keep surprising me. Shame you wouldn't come around. I see you.
There!
I can't see a thing!
Just keep searching! Here, we gotta catch him!
You should be talking to yourself! You're starting this damn exit!
We don't know where he's gonna turn up next. Keep your eyes and ears open.
I gotta find her.
I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
You had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. You know, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? We didn't have a clue back then.
Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not... It's fine.
Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this!
What is it? What the hell is...
Are you kidding me?
All right. Come here, come here.
Hey, Phil.
Hurry up, come on. Go on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up. Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie. Let's do this.
Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you. What do you mean?
We're gonna be there. The fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Stay quiet.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. We killed them. I think we got all of them.
I think you're right.
Endurance or right. All right, you think you can shove that crate down? Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
I'm on the other side. All right, hold up. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
Another jam door.
All right. Give me a foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. Here we go.
Watch your head.
There you go.
There it is.
Just stay put.
All right. Get on.
Okay. Okay, there. Come on it. Be careful.
I got you. Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out. Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Yeah.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about the... They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
The hell do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me. Or even her. There is no other choice here.
Telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joel.
Give me an... Where was the operating room?
Where?
Top floor, the far end.
It's Smuggler, he's in here.
Fucker!
Stay alert.
I'm coming, Ellie. Should buy me some time. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her. Don't come any closer. Harry, shut the hell up! Jesus. Oh, God, just take the girl and leave. Okay?
Come on, baby girl. I got you. I got you.
He's carrying her toward pediatrics. Get up here. Get up.
Shit.
He's over here.
I'm getting you out of here, girl. I got you. I got you. Come on. Tell me which way.
Go around to the other side.
We're okay. We're okay.
We're okay. Now. I got him in my sight. I said get back.
Hey, come on. Stop.
You can't save her. Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Look. You can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done them a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking this home. I'm sorry.
Let me go. Please.
You just come after her. Like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
It's actually kind of pretty, ain't it?
Yeah.
All right. Now watch your head going through.
Yeah. I got it.
Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
Right down there.
It's a little bit further now.
I got you. Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten, I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you've said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.